Right, so D's going to go all the way over there, and he's going to be looking in the mirror. Rue's all the way over here with the Eclipse deck, and we're just testing out the marking system. So even from all the way on the other side of the room, whilst looking in a mirror, D's going to tell us what shape Rue chooses.
Circle?
Yeah. Yep, spot on. See if you can get three in a row.
Waves?
Yeah.
Yeah.
Square?
Yeah. Nicely done.
Name any of the symbols in front of you.
This one?
The wavy lines?
Yeah.
Do you want to turn that card over?
How? Like, what?
This is the square, I believe. Open your hands.
No way.
Eclipse is a next generation marking system applied to ESP cards. The difference between this deck and every other deck on the market is that they can be completely examined by your audience. Yet the markings are so bold they can be seen from across the room. As this deck is housed in a premium unprinted black box, you can theme your performances with this deck however you please.
You are looking for the cross.
You are looking for the cross. There's a square. Waves, star, circle, one is missing. The card that you dropped it down on top of. Do you want to see that?
The best thing about this, though, is the marking system is so versatile. You can read it from very, very close up and very, very far away. And throughout this video, we're going to teach you a multitude of effects that uses that as a core method, as well as some other core methods to bury it even deeper. Most of these effects reset instantly, so they're ideal for when you're working at gig scenarios going from one table to the next. Alongside my favorite ESP card effects, you will also get to learn two bonus effects from Louis Laval, a couple of his favorite routines that have that more mystical flavor that he's known for.
Now, I'm 100% going to get this right, because I know they chose the cross and I know this person has it. So I can do this as much as I want and then find who has the cross. So I say to them, now before we focus on your symbol, I want you to imagine that a butterfly has flown into the room and landed on the shoulder of any one of these people.
Every once in a while, you stumble across something that changes everything. For me, that was the Eclipse marking system. So that's why I am so excited to share this with all of you. My name is D. Christopher, and this is Eclipse.